can someone who's that queer really mm-hmm. break through to the mainstream? Mm-hmm.
As a lawyer, it's your job to protect your clients. He's been such an inspiration to so many people, including me. It reminds you why you get out of bed in the morning.
Homophobia in this industry, it shows up in so many different ways. You know, when I was on tour, in the band, on tour in full makeup and 6-inch heels, and the things that the press would say and the things that people online would say were so appalling. And yet, very rarely would my label or people involved in my business, would they ever like try to do something. It was like, well, this is just how it's gonna be. There's not only homophobia inside of our industry, but there's also like LGBTQ people in the whole world are just left exposed. And then in this business, we're left exposed because especially when you're an artist, you're putting yourself out in front of the public.
Feeling like certain people, because of their LGBTQ background, won't understand certain points of view, you know, is debilitating and has silenced many voices, I believe. I mean, the one thing that we can do is just what you guys are doing. Continue to put people from our community on the cover of the magazine, continue to speak out, continue to have events and functions where you raise awareness. So we were both Midwestern boys yep. who had our schooling in Boston
yeah.
and then ended up in the business. You know, you were raising hell in New York City. I was pushing paper in Los Angeles.
When I met a queer lawyer, I didn't know those existed. I had never met or even heard of a openly queer lawyer in the business. So it was like business love at first sight, and here we are 10 years later. I think most people in the music business would claim to be allies to our community. If you are claiming to be an ally, then you have to fucking actually do it. You have to walk the walk and you have to talk the talk.
I don't have any of that. You can put that on t-shirt.
There you go.
I'll buy it and sell it.